teacher Manal. I am Menna Hafez 6B, Reema International School. Today we have a chemical energy which is burning candle. Inside the candle, before we burn it, it has chemical energy. When we burn it, it gets up light energy and heat energy. When we put our hand like that, we feel the heat, and when we close the light, we will see light from the candle. Thank you, teacher Manal.